Island. Hey guys, what is going on? My name is NoJ456, and today I have something special for you guys. I have the early Star Wars Battlefront beta here, which is not out to the public yet. I was lucky enough to get an early access code, and as you can see, I'm still kind of a noob. This is, I think, my third game on ever, and this is the drop pod. I think it's called the drop pod game mode, which is kind of like an 8v8 game mode, which is kind of like a team deathmatch, except it's all kind of focused around an objective. Oh, crap! Ah! All right, we're good. It's all kind of focused around an objective that you're trying to capture.
And today, I have something special.
Let me mute myself up. But 8v8 game mode that we're gonna be playing, we're gonna be taking on, and hopefully doing pretty well in. And I'm super excited about this. It's been a long time since I have played a Star Wars game. I played the old one, Star Wars Battlefront 2, was like way back in the day. I played that game a ton, so it's kind of weird to go back and play it again. But this time with next gen graphics, it looks beautiful, and hopefully we can get into the new game mode, because the new game mode, it's very few people have this so far, which is part of the problem. But I can't find a server with enough people in it. But it is basically like the brand new game mode that is like a Walker Assault, and it is amazing. You can play as Darth Vader. We're gonna be getting into Darth Vader. We're gonna be playing all that stuff. But I'm really excited for it. We're gonna be getting in, and I'm just really happy to be playing this game, to be honest. It looks awesome, it plays awesome, and I'm having a ton of fun with it so far in the first couple of rounds that I have played. And hopefully you guys do enjoy this gameplay. I'm gonna try to stop this capture, but I don't think it's gonna. No, that was ambitious at best. Dude, that guy just double killed with the blaster though. Well played. And also, I'm pretty sure. Sweet. How do we capture this? Capture. Alright, pod plane. Now it's gonna start capturing for us. I'm pretty sure that I just unlocked a sniper rifle as well, so we're gonna be using the sniper a lot in this gameplay, as I love sniping on pretty much any game that I play. So we're gonna be playing that a lot, and that should be some fun action. Yes, this game can be third person or first person at the same time. I don't actually know how to switch it.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
There are emotes?
Right, come on, let's go!
Wait, there are actually emotes?
That's it!
Okay, so there we go. This is what third person looks like.
You're gonna let that escape pod fall into enemy.
You do that by holding down on the D-pad. And then the emotes are left, right, and top for the D-pad. So you can pretty much switch in and out just whenever you want. That is really, really cool. Die! Dang it, dude, he has like a machine gun or something. This is kind of like a medium range rifle. I would say that if I had to choose like what kind of rifle this would be a medium range rifle, which this is kind of like a close range map, so it's not going to play the best on it, but you can try to make do with it. It has kind of a slower fire rate, but you can do some damage.
Do not let it fall into the hands of the rebel.
Okay, let's go and fall back and try to hold this down right here. Wow, dude, what gun is that? The A20. Okay, I definitely want to. Okay, well, this is what I have, the E11. He has the A20 something. I'm gonna try to get that, dude. That was freaking legit. I want to get up on the cliffs here too. It seems like the cliffs are a really, really good place to hold stuff down. Nade out! Kill assist. Dang it. Ow! Ow! Freak, man! Dude, everyone's using this A280 thing. Hopefully I can pick one of those up soon. And it has two different, in this game mode anyway, it has two different spawn systems. You can spawn on yourself, like by yourself, or you can spawn with a partner. Which is kind of cool. Okay, just hit someone with my grenade. Nice, so we are claiming this one. Die! Oh, crap. Okay. trying to nade that one. Wow, okay. That was a nade. How did I get this early? I was actually just on Twitter, and I found someone who had the game early, and he gave me a code. I didn't even get a code from EA themselves, and I'm actually playing on an EU account, which is kind of crazy. But, dude, yeah. Put your little probe in there. Alright, now we're capturing it. The nades come back up so quickly. Die! Yes! Yeah, I definitely want to get this A20 rifle. Everyone seems to be using here. What? Nah, dude, that is by far the best rifle. Do you see? Like, I just put so many bullets into him and he just wrecked me with it. New pod incoming. Alright, so it's 1-3 on the pods.
We have picked up another escape pod.
Oh my gosh, I almost died there too. And they also have an active reload feature, which is pretty darn cool. You can make your reloads go much, much faster. Oh crap, okay, I killed that guy at least. And there is a headshot multiplier, so try to go for headshots as well. When are you going to be using a lightsaber? Probably next match I'll try to get into one of the new game modes that has a lightsaber that you can get Darth Vader on. Oh, and then I failed my nade. Run! I'm so close to being dead right now. I'm one hit. Melee! Melee! Got an assist. What's up, bro? Forgot about me. This is really fun. I can't wait for to play the giant like 20v20 game mode though. What? Dude! I put so many bullets into him! Oh my gosh! Who else?
Hi, I'm Larry Herb, Xbox Live's Major Nelson. Today, we're introducing a new way for you to participate in the preview program, right from your Xbox One. It's called the Xbox Preview Dashboard. From this app, you can learn what's new,
ever played.
Oh, nice move. John Havlicek, the great John uses. Basket plus one. Lowry putting on a show. Josh said, I just hope I can keep him in good condition. Lowry, a three ball. What a quarter by him. They are so much sharper, so much more aggressive. Lowry checks the clock. Five on the ticker.
Boy, that was like just a giveaway for the Clippers. They have Lowry 35 feet away.
Team deathmatch. Sight him up and put him down. Our UAV is online. Taking the lead. Friendly UAV above. We've taken the advantage. Friendly UAV above. Marking care package coordinates. Advanced repulsion torque online.
Suppressing fire.
Down.
UAV above. They're hurting. Keep hitting them. Tear it up, Sentinel. Thank you.